It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Ullman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
How's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
What the life. Maybe get their families and go to Ganza?
You know what happened to those who tried.
Bastards.
How's the generator working?
Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk.
Put a guard down!
Toha, Kozoi, come here. Watch the generator. And if I catch you playing cards, you're dead, man!
Still, I should go and check.
Hey, who's there? What the? Hell. Who's in my name?
Just imagine it. Didn't seem quite like the rats.
Something definitely seemed off here.
Let's look for him.
Didn't seem quite like the rats.
Who's there?
I'm throwing grenade, guys! Gotta make them pay! Men down!
If the forces of evil prevail. The legends say Metro 2 lies hidden beneath this one. Ours is the Metro for the sheep, and the Metro 2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled the herd for them. But later, their strength weakened, and their sheep were dispersed in many directions. A single gate joined these two worlds at a place which now splits the map with the Red Scar. But something happened, and the gate to Metro 2 was shut down forever. Those living here forgot about Metro 2, and it became a thing of myth. But though we are no longer aware of Metro 2, it does exist. It is all around us. Its tunnels entwined with our own, its stations behind the walls of our stations. The two Metros are inseparable. And those who believe that the shepherds could not abandon their herd say that they watch over us still, directing our every step, cannot show themselves to us. And that is what faith in the Invisible Watchers is.
But why did the Nunwish people to know about that?
First of all, sheep are sick, for they turn down their shepherds in a time of weakness. And ever since Metro being separated from our world, the shepherds have evolved in a different way. They're no longer human, but creatures of a higher order, whose logic is not understandable for us. They have the power to change everything, even to return the lost beautiful world to us. But because we rebelled against them, they do not take part in our destiny anymore. However, they exist everywhere, and are all-knowing and all-seeing. Only after we repent our sins will they reveal themselves and offer their help. And salvation will come. That's what is said by the people who believe in the Invisible Watchers.
Interesting legend.
So I will come.
Pantheon, my man! You made it! Here, you climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Hey, you at the railcar! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
Come back for more!
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying
and where is your ammo? Mine's
so
here.
Cut him some slack, huh?
Alright, alright.
You don't have that caliber.
There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here.
You're welcome.
You'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget
you
to strap
yourself
down in the lobby,
won't find better rates
in
the whole metro.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
As you wish.
Need ammo?
Ask me.
wanna go pee!
Too late! Now you have to wait!
But pa!
Don't paw me!
Come, look!
Then I was waiting for them at the block station. Oh, and by the way, the Nazis did finally entrench there. They're definitely creeping closer to us.
Special offers, discounts, best guns from the Fort Masters.
Where is he?
Colonel, sir, reporting.
Dismissed.
Sailing, bye.
Artyom? I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter? This way. Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Drink so much.
I had to.
Do you? Fuck that, man. As if you have nothing better to do.
Get lost.
That's unusual. A new face.
And
hello.
Every time you get pissed drunk, I am
be my guest.
I sure as hell could do better.
Sorry, man. Well, once me and the boys were having a drink. Well, a few drinks. Lots of drinks.
What?
Shit, we were plastered.
You're always blasted.
Anyways, so we had a few, but wanted more.
Oh, you weren't saturated by then?
Hell no. Sorry, man. Did I interrupt you?
Sorry, bro. Go on.
Yeah. So,
here's your drink.
Another and realize we're in the fucking tunnel.
What the hell?
Fuck if I know. One minute we're leaving the bar and somebody stepped on my head. We're in the tunnel. Dark as shit.
So
we just looking around.
What?
And then we see them sneaking along the wall.
Them? What do you mean them?
Like not us. So we jump on. It's a caravan. And the caravan is some real tough bastards. We barely
Artyom, I'm stunned that the council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface, dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. Ah, one more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta base. My rangers will meet us there.